Sean Ching in sports, and I think you're going to talk about a legend in the sport, right?
Yes, she is a six-time Olympian going on seven. Her name is Lenda Murray, and this Saturday, the Hawaiian Islands Bodybuilding Championships will take place at the Neil Blaisdell Center. Top local contestants will vie for a spot to compete on the national level. Also in the show, there will be appearances by some legendary bodybuilders. One of them is Lenda Murray, a six-time Miss Olympia. News 4 Sports' Dominic Nabal got to talk with her.
She is a thing of beauty, physically sculpted to perfection. 12 years of hard work has given Lenda Murray this stunning physique and the honor of being named Miss Olympia for the sixth consecutive time, becoming the world's finest female bodybuilder.
The main thing that they look for in female bodybuilding, they want the muscularity, they want the leanness, but they also look for the overall shape. So that's really important. And I think genetics play a large part of me winning the Olympia six times.
In this day and age where women bodybuilders are packing on large masses of muscle, Lenda Murray is one who has maintained the sleekness and femininity.
You know, when you look at all the other sports, basketball, gymnastics, we know what it takes to be a great gymnast, a great basketball player. And I think the problem that the women are experiencing in bodybuilding is that, you know, it takes more than just knowing how to lift weights. You also have to have somewhat of the genetics, the small waist, small joints. That way, when you put the muscle on, you carry it and present it in a different way.
Recently married on March 9th, right here in Hawaii, this 34-year-old will now take aim at her seventh consecutive Miss Olympia title, as she will try to break the tie with former title holder Corey Everson, who has also won six straight, and then possibly retiring.
Yeah, thinking about retiring, you know, like you said, Corey won it six times, we're tied, I'll win it the seventh time, and so I think something that's good about that, Arnold Schwarzenegger won it seven times, so I have something in common with Arnold, so I think that'll be, you know, good. I'll go home, talk with my husband, and see how he feels about it.
Now, when it comes time to call it a career, can this queen of bodybuilding maintain what she has built and stay away from the many delicious temptations?
Oh God, yeah, temptation definitely more. But because it takes so much dieting, it's a major part of bodybuilding, it'll be quite different when I'm done. So I will definitely be a little bit more tempted to have some ice cream.
Dominic Nabal, News 4 Sports.
Awesome.
Yeah, what do you think? She's got a good chance to win it, huh?
I think so, yeah. Definitely.
You know, she's good and she looks like she's worked out, but we've got our own poser here that...
How's that? Huh? Is that a good muscle there, right there?
Pose. Go ahead, right? Go ahead and go through a little bit of your pose.
That's what...
Huh?
Good striations.